Okay, so I went to Moe's Original Barbecue, okay? And I got an Oreo pudding, smoked chicken wings, dry rub. They call this the white sauce, macaroni and cheese, and potato salad. I'm not gonna lie, their potato salad is okay. So, cornbread, and I think the cornbread has like jalapeno in it or something. Root beer. Okay. Salad for me is way too vinegary, but it's okay.
Vinegar. This place loves to use vinegar. Everything, apparently.
That's one thing I don't like is vinegar. Like, chicken wings are really good though. So honestly, my favorites is probably the chicken wings and the Oreo pudding. The cornbread is okay. Potato salad, no.
to you guys.
And around this restaurant was like a bunch of construction work. And they didn't even have like, it was like a dirt road. They're doing like something around the restaurant. It was still crowded though.
Yeah.
It's like the Oreo was on top, and then it was the chocolate pudding, and then on the bottom, the Oreo cookie crust. That was good. It's like a chocolate mousse. Let's see if I can fit in some more wings. I think they gave me like 9.
I think I need some ranch.
This is okay.
I gotta have some ranch in the refrigerator somewhere.
Sometimes wings are taste good by itself, but ranch just brings it to another level when you're having wings. I hate the dessert before the food. Do something really crazy and I use the Chick-fil-A sauce. Chick-fil-A sauce. Not bad.
Mm. I'm so. Shows that you can put pulled pork or pulled chicken with cheese and baked beans over the nachos. It's like a barbecue nacho. I'll probably get that next time. Well, thanks for joining me again. Until next time, have an awesome Labor Day.